We worship. reason why we are gathered here, Jehovah.
You the Most High God.
You are the reason why we are worshiping today, Jehovah.
You are the Most High God.
Jehovah.
You are the Most High
God. Hey, Jehovah. Hey, Baradabashan. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory to God. To God. Wow. Bless you, everyone. I'm here live. Just Worship with Emmanuel Stevens. And guess who we have in the house? We have Alan Water. He's a worship, he's a psalmist, he's a praise and worship leader here in the UK, blessing the name of the Lord. And lovely, and I have my lovely wife here, as you can see. Hello, Christiana. Say hi to the people. She has a lovely song she's gonna take right now. And we're going to bless the name of the Lord. The Hallelujah. Atmosphere here is so strong. Hallelujah. I could feel the presence of God right here. Hallelujah. The aim of this meeting is just to worship. Wherever you are, just lift up the banner of righteousness, declaring the name of Jesus Hallelujah. Throughout the land. Create your own atmosphere. You don't have to go to that church, to that service to create that atmosphere. Create it within, because he's seeking for worshipers that worship him in spirit and in truth. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I feel, brothers, are you feeling this thing here? Oh, Father, we give you praise. Come on now. Wherever you are, just praying the Holy Ghost. Praying the Holy Ghost for 60 seconds. Repoko shakatala. Father, we give you praise.
Thank you, Jesus.
We bless you, Jesus. Let the words of our mouth and the meditations of our heart be acceptable unto thy sight. We ask by the reason of this worship, we crave for revival throughout the land. We crave for revival in the UK, in different countries of the world. We ask, Lord, that the Spirit of the Highest will go like a flood into the nations. And we declare that your worship will reign all over. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You have a word for the people out there. Just release the word. Release the word.
The Bible
release
said,
the word unto them.
Come late to God.
Hallelujah.
When you praise God, we need not to teach you nothing new about praise. But the Bible makes us to understand that when you praise God, actually takes over your battle.
Hallelujah.
When you praise God, actually goes to battle on your behalf. All you just have to do, rather than spending time, 3 hours, there are times that it's good to pray. But there are some times just spend time and just worship God.
Hallelujah.
And watch Him do that miracle you're trusting.
Yes, sir.
God.
Yes, sir.
It doesn't matter how hard it is. Definitely God comes true.
Glory
because
to
when
God.
Praises goes up, God Himself comes down. Make God get up from His throne. Make God leap for joy.
Hallelujah.
On your behalf.
Glory
and
to
when God.
God
leaps for you on your behalf, you can imagine what will happen.
Oh.
That's just all I just want.
Hey. He said, let the people praise thee, O God. Let the people praise thee.
Yes.
Then the earth will yield its increase. What increase are you looking for, people of God?
Hallelujah.
Create that atmosphere of worship.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We have to run now. Time is not on our side. We have to run now. We're coming your way shortly again.
Yes.
But before we run, I think Christiana has a song. Christiana, do you have a song for the people? You want to say? All right. Okay, people, we have to run now. Take care of yourself. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Take care of yourself. And from me here, Emmanuel Stevens, and from Alan AC Waters, we're saying Jesus is Lord.
Amen.
And God bless you. Amen. Bless you. Bye-bye.
Bye.